The Cincinnati Fire Department is about to take a big step forward, trading a more than 100-year-old fire station for a new one. The city broke ground this morning and revealed that more money is headed their way. News 5's Andrew Setters has more from Westwood.
The city of Cincinnati will soon get a brand new fire station. This vacant lot here in Westwood will be the home of Engine 35, a brand new state-of-the-art firehouse that could open up as early as next summer. It replaces one here in Westwood that's more than 100 years old. That fire station only has one bay. It doesn't give a lot of opportunities for expansion to meet the needs of the Westwood community. At a groundbreaking ceremony today, the mayor, the city manager all talked about the need to improve fire service on the west side and their commitment to public safety in the city.
You know, we do all that we can to keep communities safe and to make people feel as though they are in a safe environment and make that a reality. And part of that is making sure that the folks who are required to provide that service for us have the tools that they need, have the equipment that they need, and have the facilities that they need.
That was not the only thing discussed here at this groundbreaking ceremony this morning. There was also talk about nearly $6 million in new grants coming to the city of Cincinnati. As the fire chief put it to me, he said it'll stop the bleeding in the fire service and allow them to hire more firefighters. We'll have more about that coming up later today. Reporting from Westwood, Andrew Setters, News 5.